Mr. Putin, as he stated before, today, as we have seen, these visas have been lifted. Hopefully, as the citizens of the Republic of Turkey, as it's been announced, will be able to visit Russia. There is no problems to speak of here. This is something for a long time that we have talked between each us. And this is a result of our warm relations. And from now on, as it's been announced, this step has been taken. Regarding Hakan Atilla, it's been a long time. Our Halkbank deputy director, this ordeal that he has lived through, I personally has saddened all of us. We've tried all types of ventures, and this time served for his guilty conviction is over. Now, without owing anything, our son Hakan Atilla has been able to return to his country. In the period after this, the telephone conversation I had with him, I told him to spend time with your family and children and rest up, take a vacation, and then afterwards I will expect you at the Presidential Palace in Ankara. Come visit me, please, and then we'll sit down and speak and talk about what we will do, and we'll make a decision. Hakan Atilla is, there is no barriers between us, and he's our son, and we will